Sorry, El Capitan, I could not find Lucius. Unless he's gonna show up now. It's not, Let me look around again before we leave. Now that I did that, maybe he comes out of hiding? Pretty. I let you live. I'm not seeing a Lucius here. Check up here one more time. Head for the exit. I don't know. All right, then. It's a good beat. I mean, what if he's gonna be down here? I don't know. Kinda doubt it. Yep, couldn't find him. New episodes every Wednesday. They leveled up though. Yeah, I know, sorry.
Looks like the Sixers learned their lesson. Can't say the same for our lucky chum, Lucius Thoran.
Yeah, I couldn't find him.
But hey, I guess I can't complain, right? Job's done. Matter's resolved. Just, you know, try to go that extra mile next time, okay?
I did try. I looked all over for that guy. He must have skipped out. Alright, so that's that one. Should I do one more? Gun for hire. Maybe up here. Do this reported crime in the tarot, actually. Oh, before I do that. I just saved. I don't know if I can put. Yeah, you can't go higher than 20. That's what I thought. Okay. Let's put in body right now because I'm really bad with that. I'm tired of not being able to force things. We gotta work on reflexes too. not sure if I'm gonna use any of this stuff. This is all crafting. Headshot damage multiply with pistols, which I use, revolvers, which I don't, by 10%. Oh, we can go up higher. Okay. Next time. The Aldecaldos. Me to turn this way. Oops. I didn't mean to actually do it. Back up, back up. Alright, now it's telling me to go this way. Okay. Is that? Is this something to, one of those things? Those, tapestries? No. Unless it is. According to this, it's on the other side. Uh-huh. Justice. She doesn't say anything to this? Alright, so we got it. Off from Ivan Medvedev to Slav for Life. Someone on Jig asked about our studio, so either we're about to get nominated for an award or get robbed. From Slave for Life. Peeps are asking because we got good stuff. Word's out and it's spreading. It was just a matter of time, and if they want to rob us, they can go ahead. I'd like to see them try. From Ivan, we should at least double the guards outside so we don't get people coming up for autographs. Try ours today. Oh. That's it? For the
Blue Moon, Red Menace, Purple Horde?
Oh, never mind. Nice surveillance system. I think I've been here. Isn't this where we got... what's her name? can't remember her name. Not Sandra Dorset. No. Andrea. Andrea something. That's where I found her. There's no one here now that I can see. Abandoned power station. What says it's a new area? This is a quest thing for later, then. Fluorescent lipstick? Still failed. I need 9. And I just got 7. Place is pretty cool looking though. I need a 9 there as well. I mean, it looks like it. Here's the sectors. We went down to go find her. Me and Judy? This has gotta be it. Yeah, I remember this. There was evidence here. Yeah, why is it telling me it's a new area? Unless they just put the same exact place. Nope. Which I doubt. Well, it's possible. It's what they did in Mass Effect. You'd find the same kind of building over and over again. And then we got that, so. Might as well not get on it. We're so close.
It's me.
And it's me. Security guard, no affiliation. Sorry, guy.
Look out! She's hacking!
Three of them.
Needed that!
You needed that? Come around. now. Sounds painful.
You're only making it worse for yourself. Come out.
No, I am not. Oh, there you are.
Protect your implants!
You're the only one left. Oh no, maybe there's one more.
Huh? Hey, anyone else catch that?
Shoot!
There's no one left to shoot.
Resistance is useless.
Futile. The word is futile. Resistance is futile.
Huh?
Where is he?
Hey. Anyone else catch that?
Surrender.
I don't know where they are. They're up there or they're inside. I don't know where they are.
You're only making it worse for yourself. Come out.
It gotta be up there somewhere.
Hey, anyone else catch that?
Be on high alert. She's here somewhere.
I'm on high alert. I'll grab that neck last on the way out. I want to go up there and take care of these guys first. Yeah, you keep saying that. Gotta be up there.
Huh?
Go in here? Nope. What about that door?
Resistance is useless.
You're right over there somewhere. Locked. My gun. I put my gun away. I don't know why.
Anyone else catch that?
I didn't hit anything. All right, let's go. Up the ladder, up the stairs here. Cause that guy's up there, and he's very noisy.
useless.
Futile. Go get him. I've been all over this place. You haven't found me yet.
Hey, anyone else catch that?
Huh?
Oh, there's two.
Come on out. You're not in trouble.
About to die.
Don't break ranks.
Even if it kills you.
Focus.
Surrender.
Only one of you left. There's still one more.
Resistance is useless. Surrender.
Resistance
is useless.
Or just die now. I think that was all of them. This guy. Can't go in there. There's flies and stuff. I don't think I want to go in there. Locked? Haha. Wow, 2116 euros. So, I think I have to read that down there first. And then go back up and look at that body. It has to be in that order. That's why it says locked. I'm not sure if I've ever seen that before. With the dead body saying locked. But that's what I think it might be. Archive conversation with John Quaid and Aiden Ratchens? Ratchens? John says, we got the dealer, one who is selling on our turf. Aiden says, zero him, but make sure everyone can see it and hear it. We want our employees buying from us. John says, sure thing. And another thing, Chum told us where his stash was, cords are here, and the codes. Aiden says, don't send me that crap. Just haul your ass and grab everything, and we'll sell them ourselves, our prices. He doesn't care about that. So I seem to crash, like, at the near the beginning of a game session, and after that, I'm fine. I don't know if it's just coincidence or what. Job updated. Okay, so now we can see 653 Eddie's an archive conversation with Richard Rubisi and Pamela Ling. Supply management. And I have too much stuff. Richard says, "Who sent you?" Pamela says, "Robert." Richard says, "Yeah, well, tell him you ain't gonna talk to anyone else about me. Too many people know already." "Sure. So you're gonna hook us up with those boosters?" Richard says, "Which ones? The 12-hour ones cost more." "Yeah, those. Need 15 or so." "Okay." Pamela says, "For us, and they're still cheaper than the ones the Corp tells us to buy." "All right." Okey-doke. Oh yeah, overweight. I picked up a lot of guns. Yeah. You don't realize how much you pick up sometimes. And then we've got... these are, like, the same. That looks better than both of them. Okay. Nothing better. It's epic, but it's nowhere near as good as this, so I'm gonna get rid of it. Oh, I want to hold on to that. Okay. Done. So, I guess we'll go here next, because we're right here. It's a little closer, maybe. Alright. Those police, right? Yeah. Alright. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode when we do more of this stuff around here. See you in the next one, and always seek adventure.